I just want to say that Akwa Ibom State and indeed Nigeria as a whole is a rich country, rich in biodiversity from plants and animals, including the invertebrates. Right from my childhood, I've grown up in the village in the rainforest area of Nigeria. In fact, the continuous rainforest area of Akwa Ibom State in the Guinean forest of West Africa. This area is so synonymous with oil palm and the raffia palm. In fact, until the invasion of the introduced nipa palm, nipa fruticans, the area was dominated mainly by the raffia palm because of the swampy nature in the Cross River Basin and the other rivers like Kwaibo River, Ipa River, channels, and so on. And I grew up as a child eating this particular grub. This is a larva of the Colossobrucus species. The people in the east central part of Nigeria and west of the Niger Delta, they all call it maggot. And then they sell it at a very exorbitant price. Five of these cost as much as 200 naira on a stick. And when you come across them, they are either fried or dried. But as a child, we ate them raw, we ate them cooked, and then today it's commercialized so much. But this same species is disappearing because the trees upon which they form and live are very scarce and hard to find. And so the more the trees become scarce, the less the population of these species. So at this larval stage, they are very comestible and people relish them as a traditional source of protein. It's now becoming a rarity and very expensive for ordinary people to purchase. So today I'm very happy at the Biodiversity Center. We have this collection coming all the way from Ikanalugu government of Akwa Ibom State, courtesy of our friend, Mr. Akman. And then it's good that the children who come around today will have opportunity to see this. This is awesome. In fact, even as an adult, it's been a long time, more than a decade since I last saw this life. Nice one. Nice day at PPC. And for sure, our year 2020 is going to go in a big, 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 big way. Thank you, Mr. Alpen. Thank you, guys, from all of us in PPC. I believe that somehow scientists can, replicate the production of this in a commercial quantity since the people love it as a source of protein. It's better than hunting down the gorillas, hunting down the chimpanzees, hunting down our rare and endangered species, because the proteins from this animal is the same animal protein, and it's something that everybody delight traditionally. Oh God, I love these guys. They're so beautiful.